Because she's not lying. And ladies and gentlemen of the jury, the prosecution is not going to get that man today. No. Because I'm going to get him. My client, the Honorable Henry T. Fleming, should go right to fucking jail. The son of a bitch is guilty. That man is guilty. That man there, that man is a slime. He is a slime. If he's allowed to go free, then something really wrong is going on.
Mr. Kirkland, you are out of order.
You're out of order. You're out of order. The whole trial is out of order. They're out of order. That man, that sick,
all right,
crazy, depraved man, raped and beat that woman there, and he likes to do it again. He told me so. It's just a show. It's a show. It's, let's make a deal. Let's make a deal. Hey, Frank, you want to make a deal? I got an insane judge who likes to beat the shit out of women. What do you want to give me, Frank? 3 weeks probation?
Damn it!
You son of a bitch, you. You're supposed to stand for something. You're supposed to protect people. But instead, you fucking murder them. You killed McCullough. You killed him. Hold it. Hold it. I've just completed.